Siddhartha was born 100 million times. He was reborn until he got it right. And just like us, he just survived until the next time. In his earlier lives, he wanted cash, wanted power, wanted ass, and he got better at it. Lives went past. Time passed more than days. Lives hurled by in a violent rage. Siddhartha felt stuck. Began to understand the light and darkness. One small step inside his brain changed his game. Siddhartha got better as the lives went by. For more became less each time. He could see the Gorgon with brand new eyes. He became the Christ. And he took his cross up Calvary's hill. For the people, 'cause it was his will. Then Siddhartha changed from a human being to something more with no end or beginning. Now Siddhartha lives.